finna get fucked up!
Up and the one will get hurt. You know that fool Kevin who stays down the block.
You mean that punk ass nigga who be selling all the rocks?
Yeah, that fool finally came up on the grip. Now he's going around the hood talking too much shit.
Do you wanna check that fool for his goods?
Man, I think we oughta.
Hell yeah, I think we should. We got to make sure that no one knows we did it. My homie stuck his hand out to me and I hit it. You know if someone finds out what we're doing, people start talking and our plans will be ruined. Cause selling poison to our people ain't cool.
So we gotta set that nigga up smooth.
We went over all plans for the jack.
We wanna gamble him for his money and crack.
We waited for him to be alone in his crib. Kicked the door in and put a nine to his crib. He started begging and pleading for his life.
Give up the goods and I won't say it twice.
He pointed to a safe that was hidden in the room. Don't try nothing funny or your ass will be doomed. He couldn't see our faces, we had on ski masks. My boy said,
open the safe and do it fast, nigga.
He did the combination and we heard a click. He opened up the safe and my boy said,
shit, there's gotta be at least 10 G's that I see. And in cocaine, a little less than a key.
We gathered up the goods and put them in a brown bag. Tied the fool up and then we made a quick dash. Now we're counting dead presidents at home. Rodney Owen Cho telling you what really goes on.
Laughing at him cause they don't give a fuck.
He's going around lying saying that he got raided. He don't wanna say and admit he got faded
by two young brothers that kicked in his dough. Slapped him up good and made him look like a hoe.
I know he's still scared cause he's always looking nervous. Plug heads asking him when you're gonna service.
Yeah,
he don't have an answer cause he's broke as a joke. He's trying to sell his Jeep so he can buy some more dope. Will he come up again? Probably in a month. It still don't matter cause he's still a fucking punk.
I bet you he won't slip no more. I seen a locksmith putting bolts on his dough.
You can say it's right or you can say it's wrong, but Rodney Owen Cho is telling you what really goes on. What really goes on is a cut. Rodney Owen Cho coolie straight loking up. We said it's time to kick some shit for the streets. Not no bullshit sounding R&B. So what you wanna hear? Some shit that's real? Or wine and Key Sweat telling you how he feels? I know the answer to the question, brother. The shit hits hard and it gets no rougher. The R-O-T-N-E-Y to the O. One bad N-E-G-R-O. Giving up the 411 in the song. Rodney Owen Cho telling you what really goes on.
Yo, what's up, cuz, man? I heard that gap for you for all your goods, man. When you gonna come back up?
Man, fuck that. Them motherfuckers took every goddamn thing, man.
What?
They took, man, them motherfuckers took all my shit, low.